Dozens in Naperville joined thousands across the country for a candlelight vigil to demand democracy. Naperville News 17's Christine Lena was there.
Karen Peck's evening routine of peaceful protest on the Naperville Riverwalk was a little different on July 18th. That's because she organized Naperville's Confront Corruption and Demand Democracy, a nationwide candlelit vigil.
But for me, it's very important to live my values. And my number one value as a Unitarian Universalist is the worth and dignity of all people. And this administration has proven again and again that you do not support policy for the worth and dignity of all people. And that's why I do this. I need to live those values.
Peck was joined by dozens of others with signs in hand, calling for an honest and transparent democracy, encouraging voting, and standing in protest of President Donald Trump's performance at the recent Helsinki summit.
Especially what happened in Helsinki just a few days ago, I think it's really mobilized and galvanized a lot of grassroots support for this movement. And so I am so happy to be out here with all of my other fellow progressives to join in this movement. It is just so important for people to register to vote. The midterms are coming up in November, so our vote has to be counted.
The vigil also included some songs and chants.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
And of course, candles to light up the night with their message. Reporting for Naperville News 17, I'm Christine Lena.